stretching the ceiling, falling apart. The air conditioner has been busted for weeks, so the smell of cooking seeps through the floor. I can't eat no more. They want me to be as light as a feather, so the doctors wired my jaws together. And I'm locked in the bedroom away from the food, so I lie on my back in the dark, in the nude. I can't eat no more. I gotta use a straw. But if the devil dragged me down to the kitchen, I wouldn't put up a fight. I'd gladly sign away my soul for a T-bone steak tonight. Jagged beans and chips and milkshakes, clammed eggs, fondue and dips and sauces, horses, 17 courses of barbecue beef with asparagus tips, rashes of bacon and bagels and lox and tandoori prawns and a box of chops, spaghetti with mussels, parma hams and deep frozen waffles with syrup and jam. My willpower's gone, I'm down on my knees, praying to the god of cottage cheese. It's no good trying, I'll never beat it, cause if it moves I'll eat it. So undo my trousers, let out the slack. Who cares, it's a snack attack, it's a snack attack.
It's a snack attack. It's a snack attack. It's a snack attack. It's a snack attack.
My father was a gents outfitter. My mother went crazy, they had to commit her. They used to tell me, don't be a quitter. But I know deep down I'm the runt of the litter. I can't eat no more. I gotta use a straw. But how do you take an overdose or even pretend to do it when the last straw is the one in your mouth and you can't suck sleepers through it? I can't eat no more. I gotta use a straw. But if the devil took me to Mexico to taste his guacamole, I'd gladly sign my name in blood and give him the keys to my soul. Because I can't eat no more. I can't eat no more. It's a snack attack.
I feel like old Jack sitting in the Cadillac. I gotta weed a flapjack stack, a rag and a six-pack jack. Just call me Jack Kerouac. Click clack, open up the hatchback. I could eat a bubble car or a pack of Mac. Pat a cake, Big Mac. Good God, it's a snack attack.
Send me asleep on the floor, curled up in a corner, can't take no more. Armies of food invade my sleep, led by lasagnas 10 inches deep. My head is pounding, my heart is beating. Cows are mooing, sheep are bleating. I'm being haunted by all the meat I've eaten. And then a burger alarm goes off in my head, and I wake up screaming, am I dead or alive? And the clock says 5. It's only 5 in the morning, I'm covered in sweat. Am I hungry? You bet. Cold turkey's what I'm going through, cold turkey's what I need. But the hunger sign on my appetite saying, danger, do not feed. I can't eat no more, I gotta use a straw. Can't eat no more, can't eat no more. And they've even taken away the pictures of food I had on my wall, and my treasured collection of menus they screwed up into a ball. In front of my face they flicked it out of the window into the night. But they'll never unscramble the combination, they'll never get it right. Now if they made a feature film that featured on the food, I'd wallow in the crowd scenes while the rest of the audience booed. And if I got myself a video, I could satisfy the need. I could check out the action frame by frame and watch the calories of greed. But I can't eat no more. I gotta use a straw. I can't eat no more. I can't eat no more. Can't eat no more. Gotta use a straw.
Feel like old Jack sitting in the Cadillac. I gotta weed a five jack stack, a rack, a six pack jack. Just call me Jack Kerouac. Big black, open up a hatchback. I could eat a bubble gum or a pack of Mac. Not a cake, not a cake, Big Mac. Good God, it's a snack attack. Feel like old Jack sitting in the Cadillac. I gotta weed a five jack stack, a rack, a six pack jack. Just call me Jack Kerouac. Big black, open up a hatchback. I could eat a bubble gum or a pack of Mac. Not a cake, Big Mac. Good God, it's a snack attack. Feel like old Jack sitting in the Cadillac. I gotta weed a flapjack stack, a rack, a six pack jack. Just call me Jack Kerouac. Big black, open up a hatchback. I could eat a